My name is Gordon Glyn Jones. I'm a painter and artist who was born in Zimbabwe. I live and work in London, and I've been here for 24 years. We're sitting in my studio, which I have tucked away in my garden in Putney, and I also have a drawing studio in my house. I studied art at the University of Cape Town, where I did a BA, which included 3 years of history of art. I draw every single day of my life. Within those drawings, I started to build a visual vernacular that's unique to myself, and now it's recognizable, the line, the forms. They relate to parts of the anatomy or nature or animals or things that, so when you engage with the work, you'll definitely recognize it, or parts of, whether it's a spine or it's an animal form, but they're not that literal. I have a range of symbols, and often it's associated with a particular move of my hand or a particular mindset. As far as studying history of art, I think if you understand the historical context and you've looked at lots and lots of artists, you know what's been before, and it just gives you a basis. There's an existing canon, which is why still imagery is so different, because then you bring yourself, you bring your intelligence, you bring your creativity to the process, and you have a conversation with that artwork. And because it's a creative act, you're impacted in a completely different part of your brain, into part of your soul. That's my experience anyway.